Welcome to Kids Invent Stuff, the YouTube channel where we build kids' crazy invention ideas.
And this month we're building 8-year-old Ahmed's crazy farting stairs.
Farting stairs!
Go!
Kids Invent Stuff.
To build Ahmed's farting stairs, we're going to create some pressure pad switches that we can mount onto the stairs that play embarrassingly loud fart sounds every time someone steps on them.
So to build Ahmed's farting stairs invention, we are going to upgrade this existing set of stairs.
And we're going to use this foil tape to make some pressure switches, and we're going to upload some fart noises to this little soundboard. We're going to make farting stairs! So I'm just cutting up some foam to go on the bottom of our wooden panels that we've just painted to turn those into pressure pad switches to activate our farting stairs. This is really creeping me out. I have a bit of a phobia of foam. You know, like some people don't like the sound of nails on a chalkboard or unglazed ceramics. I don't like foam. Do you know what? I managed so well through some of the other builds, like the hand, the rucksack. We use foam quite a bit, but I'm doing it. I'm taking one for the team. I'm cutting out the foam.
Yes.
Foam.
Foam. Oh. Do you know what? It's like irrational fears. As a child, I was horribly scared of gunge slime.
Gunge,
and now it's foam. It's weird. Foam and spiders.
Foam!
And that's like a foam
it's
spider!
Like a foam. It's like foam and a spider.
Okay, so we've painted our steps and we've stuck some thin strips of foam all the way around the outside. We've also put these strips of foil tape on this side, and then we've created this smaller section and we've put foil tape on that. And what that will allow us to do is this small bit will sit on the step with this bit over it. And because of the foam, there'll be a small gap in between those two bits so that when you press on the step, when you're walking up, it will connect to the circuit. These bits will connect onto this bit. Circuit will be completed. Farting noise will sound. Farting steps. Okay, so in theory, these bits should be connected together now. So if I put the end of the multimeter there and the end of it here, it beeps. Okay, beep. It works. I feel like I can play a song.
Except it's just one note. Okay, so we've soldered our wires onto the two pads that make up our farting stairs steps. And the big one has got foil on it, the small one's got foil on it, and we've connected them together with a wire. So they basically make a giant switch that we can wire into our little audio circuit to play our fart noises.
And now for something incredibly important.
So Ruth soldered up our little audio effects board, and if we connect that to the computer, we've taken some of our fart sounds we recorded earlier and we've sliced them up to make short little clips that we're going to load onto the board, and then we're going to connect it to a speaker so that we can trigger it using our pressure pads on our stairs to play back our fart noises. This is amazing. This might be one of the best things we've ever made.
So we've got six of our pressure pad switches, and we've connected them to our sound effects board. We've also connected this to a speaker. So all that's left to do now is to wire it up. When we connect that one, the circuit should be complete. When I put this, we have farting. This entertains me way more than it should.
So just putting the finishing touches to the wiring of our farting stairs. They fart! Very exciting.
So we finished building Ahmed's farting staircase, and all that's left to do now is to test it.
Join us next time to see what happens when we test out Ahmed's farting stairs.
Why is it so funny?
It's quite funny.
So join us next week. We'll be testing the flying staircase.
And don't forget to and subscribe.
See you next week.
Bye.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.